In the movie Finding Nemo, despite being with Marlin the entire movie, Dory never says the name Marlin to him. I swear Marlin is always calling out Dory in this movie, and she never calls his name.